Hello and welcome to An Academy, and this is our channel An Academy Cat. Very good evening to all the learners of An Academy, and guys, welcome you all to this new session that is the daily GK current affairs quiz, guys. This is a current affairs quiz, guys. This is not a daily GK updates class. मैं हमेशा भूल जाता हूँ, guys, इसे edit करने के लिए. However, this is the current affairs quiz that we are going to do. तो चलिए इस session को शुरू करते हैं. Very good evening to all of you once again. Particularly, so all the people coming here for the very first time, I am Advocate Rishikesh Kate, and I will be guiding you for your GK and current affairs section for various entrance exam that goes for ZAT, IFT, CMAT, and particularly TISS, guys. Also, I will be boosting your vocabulary for CAT 2021, jo aapko RCs mein, VAT mein, aur interview mein bahut zyada madad karne wala hai. Guys, this is the channel. Ye hamara channel hai. Yahan par roz do time mein live aata hu. One is at 11 a.m. जहां पर हम लोग हिंदू एडिटोरियल एनालिसिस का सेशन करते हैं, एंड 7 p.m. को हम लोग नेक्स्ट वीक से वीएआरसी का टेस्ट सीरीज करने वाले हैं. ओके, वी आर गोइंग टू डू वीएआरसी टेस्ट सीरीज, जिसमें हम आरसीज को भी कवर करेंगे. ओके, वी आर गोइंग टू कवर आरसीज आल्सो. सो होपफुली यू गाइस विल जॉइन मी फॉर बोथ द सेशन. हे ऋषिका, गुड मॉर्निंग, गुड इवनिंग, एंड वेलकम टू द क्लास. एंड गाइस, इफ इन केस यू हैव एनी डाउट रिलेटेड टू जीडी जीके करंट अफेयर्स, please feel free to catch up with me on my personal telegram group that is unacademy_rk, jiska link jo hai guys aapko is video ke description mein mil jayega. You will get the video you will get the description of my group in the the link of this group in the description of this video. So guys, iconic subscription for CAT 2021 jisme aapko 3000 plus hours of live classes milte hai, 1200 plus hours of special classes and 45 new tests every month for CAT and OMET, जिसमें plus के जो भी benefits है guys, जैसे India के top educators आपको live interactive classes के through पढ़ाते हैं, structured courses and PDF भी offer करते हैं, and live tests and quizzes to track your progress. ये सारे जो features है guys आपको iconic में by default मिल जाते हैं, with a personal coach who will be from a top B school. I am Bangalore, I am Ahmedabad, I am Calcutta se. He will personally prepare you, guide you for CAT 2021, and not only that, with exclusive preparation of OMET's guide, expert guidelines and personalized test analysis to track your progress at every step of your preparation. So guys, all the people preparing for CAT 2021 and will also be focusing on other MBA entrance exams should go for the 1 year subscription plan that goes for 39,500 rupees for iconic, and for plus it goes for 22,550 rupees. And all the people who want to start their preparation early should go with 2 year subscription plan that goes for 32,800 rupees for plus and 67,000 rupees for iconic. And do not forget to use this code, guys. This code को इस्तेमाल करना बिल्कुल भी मत भूलिए. RUSHIRUSHI, ये straight away आपको 10% discount दे देगा on any of your subscription, guys. Okay, किसी भी subscription पर आपको ये code इस्तेमाल करना है. RUSHIRUSHI. Also, guys, नए batches शुरू होने वाले हैं. आज से ही शुरू हो गए हैं. 22nd May. Okay, 22nd May. Complete weekend batch CAT 2021 शुरू होगी. रौनक सर होंगे इस बैच में. 22nd में से अनलॉक कैट 2022 शुरू हो रहा है. अगले साल का प्रिपरेशन अन अकेडमी पर ऑलरेडी शुरू हो गया है गाइस, एंड 26th में से परसेंटाइलर्स बैच 3.0 फॉर कैट 2021 शुरू हो रही है. ये उदित सैनी सर होंगे इस बैच में गाइस. यू कैन यूज द सेम कोड RUSHIRUSHI. ओके, इस कोड को आप कभी भी इस्तेमाल कर सकते हैं टू अनलॉक माई क्लासेस फॉर कॉम्बैट फॉर प्लस. You have to remember RUSHIRUSHI. Okay. Hello, Sparsh. Very good evening. Welcome to the class. Namita, good evening. Welcome to the class. Okay. शुरू करते हैं आज के इस टेस्ट को. There are 30 questions, guys. Okay. There are 30 questions. इस टेस्ट में 30 questions हैं. तो hopefully you guys will take all the 30 questions of this test. चलो. Which company joined hands with Yono SBI to launch small farm accounting app? परमिजो खाता. हे वैभवी, गुड इवनिंग, वेलकम टू द क्लास. विच कंपनी जॉइन हैंड्स विद योनो एसबीआई टू लॉन्च स्मॉल फार्म अकाउंटिंग ऐप परमिजो खाता. पर्श ने कहा डी. गाइस प्लीज राइट डाउन द क्वेश्चन नंबर. ओके, क्वेश्चन नंबर भी लिख देना प्लीज. विच कंपनी जॉइन हैंड्स विद योनो एसबीआई टू लॉन्च स्मॉल फार्म अकाउंटिंग ऐप परमिजो खाता. Everybody is saying it's D. Mobini Sarkar, good evening. Welcome to the class. Anjali, good evening. Welcome to the class. Diksha, good evening. And the correct answer here, guys. Okay, D is the correct answer. Shivrai Technologies. Okay, Shivrai Technologies is the correct answer. Next, Roman Kasanov. Okay, Roman Kasanov was banned from tennis after corruption charges. For which country did he represent? Roman Kasanov, which was a or who was a Davis Cup player. Okay, jo Davis Cup player the, unko टेनिस कंपटीशन से बाहर कर दिया गया था फॉर करप्शन. ही रिप्रेजेंटेड विच कंट्री, कौन से कंट्री को उन्होंने रिप्रेजेंट किया था? दीक्षा ने कहा ए, अंजलि ने कहा ए, अंजलि ने कहा सी, वैभवी ए, नमिता ए, स्पर्श ए, मोबिन मोबानी ने कहा बी, प्रखर तिवारी प्रकाश तिवारी, गुड मॉर्निंग, गुड इवनिंग एंड वेलकम टू द क्लास. एंड इसका भी सही आंसर है गाइस, this is the correct answer, Kazakhstan. Okay, Kazakhstan is the correct answer to this question. Kazakhstan iska sahi answer hai. Next, who has won the women's single title of Italian Open? Who has won the women's single title of Italian Open? Italian Open ka women's single title kisne jeeta hai? Who has won the women's single title of Italian Open? Vaibhavi ne kaha C, Anjali C, Sparsh ne bhi kaha C, Diksha C, Mobani ne kaha C, Namita ne kaha C, Namita C, Prakash ne bhi kaha C, and that is a correct answer, guys. That is a correct answer. Aiga Swatek. Okay, Aiga Swiatek is the correct answer. Aiga Swiatek is the correct answer. Next, who has won this year's Whiteley Award 2021, also known as the Green Oscars? Who has won this year's Whiteley Award 2021, also known as the Green Oscars? Who has won this year's Whiteley Award 2021, also known as Green Oscars? Vaibhavi ne kaha A, Diksha ne kaha B, Parsh ne kaha A, Prakash ne kaha B, and that's the correct answer, guys. Nuklu Form. Okay, Nuklu Form is the correct answer. He is from Nagaland. Okay, who's from Nagaland? Next, who was crowned as the 69th Miss Universe 2020? Who was crowned as the 69th Miss Universe 2020? Important question hai guys, important question hai. Iske upar question expect kar sakte ho aap. Who has been crowned as the 69th Miss Universe 2020? And all of you said answer option D, and that's the correct answer. Andrea Meza. Andrea Meza, who is also Miss Mexico. Okay, who is also Miss Mexico. Okay, Miss Mexico. So Andrea Meza is the correct answer. Miss Mexico. Next, who is the author of the book 1971, The Beginning of India's Cricketing Greatness? Who is the author of the book 1971, The Beginning of India's Cricketing Greatness? Who is the author of the book 1971, The Beginning of India's Cricketing Greatness? Hey Anand, good evening, welcome to the class. And yes, all of you gave correct answer. Boria Mazumdar. Okay, Boria Mazumdar and Gautam Bhattacharya. Dono ne milkar ye book likha hai. They have co-authored. Anand, please ek hi bar answer dena. Aapka comment mujhe ek bar mein dik jata hai. Please don't spam the comment section. Ek hi bar answer dena, Anand. Ek hi bar answer dena, dada. Correct answer is both A and B. Okay, correct answer is both A and B. They have co-authored the book. Okay, they have co-authored the book. Who is the theme of this? What is the theme of this year's World Hypertension Day? अरे तुझे इग्नोर करके क्या ही मिलेगा मुझे? व्हाई विल आई इग्नोर यू? यू आर जस्ट लाइक एवरीबडी एल्स. एक बार में कमेंट करेगा तो मुझे दिख जाएगा अनंत कि तू क्लास में आ गया है. एंड नोबडी इज गिविंग मी मनी टू इग्नोर यू. अगर देते तो बात अलग होती, पर कोई दे ही नहीं रहा है तो मैं इग्नोर क्यों करूंगा. हे ध्वनि, गुड इवनिंग, वेलकम टू द क्लास. What is the theme of this year's World Hypertension Day? World Hypertension Day का theme क्या है? Correct Measure your blood pressure. Measure your blood pressure accurately, control it and live longer. Okay, measure your blood pressure accurately. Control it and live longer is the correct answer. Okay, correct answer. Next, what is the theme of this year's World Telecommunication and Information Society Day 2021? Shooting चल रही है, क्या बात है? शूटिंग क्यों चल रही है गाइस? हमने अच्छे से कवर किया है, सारे करंट अफेयर्स को हमने कवर किया है. व्हाट इज द थीम ऑफ दिस ईयर्स वर्ल्ड टेलीकम्युनिकेशन एंड इंफॉर्मेशन सोसाइटी डे? करेक्ट थीम ऑफ दिस ईयर्स वर्ल्ड टेलीकम्युनिकेशन एंड इंफॉर्मेशन सोसाइटी डे 2021? बी 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 वैभवी ने कहा बी, दीक्षा ने कहा बी, अंजलि ने कहा बी, स्पर्श, नमिता, ध्वनि एंड मोबनी सब लोग कह रहे हैं बी. एंड दैट इज अ करेक्ट आंसर गाइस. ओके, वो करेक्ट आंसर है, एक्सेलरेटिंग डिजिटल ट्रांसफॉर्मेशन इन चैलेंजिंग टाइम्स. ओके, एक्सेलरेटिंग डिजिटल ट्रांसफॉर्मेशन इन चैलेंजिंग टाइम्स इज द करेक्ट आंसर. ओके, नेक्स्ट, व्हेन इज द इंटरनेशनल डे फॉर लिविंग टुगेदर इन पीस ऑब्जर्व? व्हेन इज द इंटरनेशनल डे फॉर लिविंग टूगेदर इन पीस ऑब्जर्व? व्हेन इज द इंटरनेशनल डे फॉर लिविंग टूगेदर इन पीस ऑब्जर्व? वैभवी ने कहा ए, वैभवी सेड ए. वैभवी ए, नमिता ए, दीक्षा ए, अंजलि, स्पर्श ने कहा डी, मोबनी ने ए, ऋषिका ए. एंड दैट्स अ करेक्ट आंसर गाइस. मे 16. ओके, मे 16 इज द करेक्ट आंसर. मे 16 इज द करेक्ट आंसर. हे ज्योति चौधरी, गुड इवनिंग, वेलकम टू द क्लास. व्हेन इज द इंटरनेशनल डे ऑफ लाइट ऑब्जर्व? व्हेन इज द इंटरनेशनल डे ऑफ लाइट ऑब्जर्व? इंटरनेशनल डे ऑफ लाइट कब ऑब्जर्व किया जाता है? व्हेन इज द इंटरनेशनल डे ऑफ लाइट ऑब्जर्व? व्हेन इज इंटरनेशनल डे ऑफ लाइट ऑब्जर्व? सी 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 अंजलि कह रही है डी, साइंस. एब्सोल्युटली द करेक्ट आंसर टू दिस क्वेश्चन इज मे 16. ओके, मे 16, मे 16 इज द करेक्ट आंसर. इंटरनेशनल डे ऑफ लाइट. नेक्स्ट, व्हेन इज द नेशनल डेंगू डे ऑब्जर्व? व्हेन इज द नेशनल डेंगू डे ऑब्जर्व? When is the National Dengue Day observed? नेशनल डेंगू डे कब ऑब्जर्व किया जाता है? नेशनल डेंगू डे, कम ऑन गाइस, नेशनल डेंगू डे। एंड इसका सही जवाब है, द करेक्ट आंसर टू दिस क्वेश्चन इज मई 16। ओके, मई 16 करेक्ट आंसर है इसका, मई 16। मेलेरकोटला वाज अनाउंस्ड एज द 23rd डिस्ट्रिक्ट ऑफ विच स्टेट? सर थीम लिखे या वो आने वाले क्वेश्चंस में है। यू नेवर नो नमिता, यू नेवर नो। आपको लिखना है तो लिख सकते हो, रिवीजन हो जाएगा। यस, मेलेरकोटला वाज अनाउंस्ड एज 23rd डिस्ट्रिक्ट ऑफ विच स्टेट? मेलेरकोटला द ओनली मुस्लिम मेजॉरिटी रीजन, मुस्लिम मेजॉरिटी रीजन। एंड द करेक्ट आंसर टू दिस क्वेश्चन इज, करेक्ट आंसर टू दिस क्वेश्चन इज पंजाब। ओके, पंजाब इज द करेक्ट आंसर, वेरी गुड गाइस, पंजाब इज द करेक्ट आंसर। नेक्स्ट, विच स्टेट लॉन्च्ड माय विलेज कोरोना फ्री विलेज कैंपेन विच हेल्प इन चेकिंग कोविड-19 इन रूरल एरियाज? मारो गाम कोरोना मुक्त गाम। विच स्टेट लॉन्च्ड माई विलेज कोरोना फ्री विलेज कैंपेन विच हेल्प इन चेकिंग कोविड-19 इन रूरल एरियाज? विच स्टेट लॉन्च माई विलेज कोरोना फ्री विलेज कैंपेन विच हेल्प इन चेकिंग कोविड-19 इन रूरल एरियाज? हाय सकुनी, गुड इवनिंग, वेलकम टू द क्लास। विच स्टेट लॉन्च माई विलेज कोरोना फ्री विलेज कैंपेन विच हेल्प इन चेकिंग कोविड-19 इन रूरल एरियाज? एंड द करेक्ट आंसर, द करेक्ट आंसर फॉर दिस क्वेश्चन इज गुजरात। ओके, गुजरात इज द करेक्ट आंसर। नेक्स्ट, विच बैंक लॉन्च डिजी गोल्ड, अ डिजिटल प्लेटफॉर्म फॉर इट्स कस्टमर टू मेक इन्वेस्टमेंट इन गोल्ड? विच बैंक लॉन्च डिजी गोल्ड, अ डिजिटल प्लेटफॉर्म फॉर इट्स कस्टमर्स टू मेक इन्वेस्टमेंट इन गोल्ड? Which bank launched DigiGold, a digital platform for its customer to make investment in gold? And the correct answer is Airtel Payment Bank. Airtel Payment Bank is the correct option. Next, which country's PM has topped the world's 50 greatest leader list for 2021 released by Fortune magazine? Which country's PM has topped the world's 50 greatest leaders list of 2021 released by Fortune magazines? Which country PM has topped the world's 50 greatest leaders list for 2021 released by Fortune magazines? And that's the correct answer, New Zealand. Okay, New Zealand Prime Minister Jacinda Ardern. Jacinda Ardern. Next, how much amount was released to 15 states इन करंट फाइनेंशियल ईयर फॉर इंप्लीमेंटिंग जल जीवन मिशन हाउ मच अमाउंट वॉज रिलीज्ड टू 15 स्टेट्स इन करंट फाइनेंशियल फॉर इंप्लीमेंटेशन ऑफ जल जीवन मिशन? How much amount was released to 15 states in current financial year for implementation of Jal Jeevan Mission? And the correct answer to this question is D. Okay, 5950 crores. 5950 crores is the correct answer. Okay, guys, wanted to tell you about the bumper offer for CAT 2021. You buy a subscription for 6 months today, you get plus 1 month for absolutely free. So you pay for 6 months, but you get 7 months of subscription till CAT 2021. So all the people focusing exclusively on CAT should go for this subscription, guys. You can use the code RUSHI Rushi. Okay, is code ko aap istemal kar sakte ho, and particularly you will get a 10% discount on your subscription. Fir guys, Unacademy Combat, okay, India ka sabse bada weekly test hai for scholarship for CAT aspirants. You can enroll for absolutely free for this test. You just have to scan this QR and use this code RUSHI Rushi every Sunday. Okay, this takes place every Sunday at 12 PM. You can all the people scoring rank 1 to 3rd, first 1 year ka CAT subscription aapko free mil jata hai. Rank 10 to 4 to 10, 75% scholarship, 11 to 50, 50% scholarship, and 51 to 200, 25% scholarship mil jata hai aapko. Okay, next 15 questions remaining, guys. 15 questions remaining. Which state declared black fungus as a notified disease in the state? Which state declared black fungus as a notified disease in the state? Which state declared black fungus as a notified disease in the state? कौन से स्टेट ने ब्लैक फंगस नोटिफाई कर दिया एज अ डिसीज? एंड यस, दैट्स अ करेक्ट आंसर. हरियाणा. हरियाणा इज अ करेक्ट आंसर, गाइस. ओके, हरियाणा इज अ करेक्ट आंसर. नेक्स्ट, हाउ मच अमाउंट वाज गिवन बाय नबार्ड फ्रॉम इट्स रूरल इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चरल डेवलपमेंट फंड फॉर असम इन फाइनेंशियल ईयर 21? Yes, how much amount was given by NABARD from its Rural Infrastructure Development Fund for Assam in financial year 2021? How much amount was given by NABARD from its Rural Infrastructure Development Fund for Assam in financial year 2021? वैभवी ने कहा ए, अंजलि ने कहा सी, स्पर्श ने कहा ए, नमिता ने कहा ए. बाकी लोगों का क्या कहना है? व्हाट इज योर आंसर, गाइस? व्हाट इज योर आंसर? द करेक्ट आंसर इज डी. ओके, 1236 करोड़. ओके, 1236 करोड़ वाज गिवन बाय NABARD. Okay, was given by NABARD. Next, which company has partnered with SpaceX to provide cloud services to help deliver internet through the latter Starlink satellites? Which company has partnered with SpaceX to provide cloud services to help deliver internet through the latter Starlink satellites? माइक्रोसॉफ्ट, एप्पल, गूगल या फिर अमेजॉन? पर्स ने कहा सी, दीक्षा सी, वैभवी सी, नमिता सी, अजय ने कहा सी। हाय अजय, गुड इवनिंग, वेलकम टू द क्लास। एंड यस, दैट्स अ करेक्ट आंसर, दैट्स अ करेक्ट आंसर गाइस। सी गूगल, सी गूगल इज द करेक्ट आंसर। नेक्स्ट, मिनिस्ट्री ऑफ ट्राइबल अफेयर साइंड एमओयू विद विच कंपनी फॉर डिजिटल ट्रांसफॉर्मेशन ऑफ ट्राइबल स्कूल्स? मिनिस्ट्री ऑफ ट्राइबल अफेयर्स साइंड एमओयू विद विच कंपनी फॉर डिजिटल ट्रांसफॉर्मेशन ऑफ ट्राइबल स्कूल्स? मिनिस्ट्री ऑफ ट्राइबल अफेयर्स साइंड एमओयू विद विच कंपनी फॉर डिजिटल ट्रांसफॉर्मेशन ऑफ ट्राइबल स्कूल्स? एंड दैट इज द करेक्ट आंसर, इट्स माइक्रोसॉफ्ट। ओके, इट्स माइक्रोसॉफ्ट, माइक्रोसॉफ्ट इज द करेक्ट आंसर। नेक्स्ट, विच कंपनी गॉट कॉम्पिटिशन कमीशन ऑफ इंडिया इन ऑर्डर टू अक्वायर डीएचएफएल? विच कंपनी गॉट कॉम्पिटिशन कमीशन ऑफ इंडिया इन ऑर्डर टू अक्वायर डीएचएफएल? Which company got Competition Commission of India nod to acquire DHFL? Hey Isha, good evening, welcome to the class. Hello Sita, good evening, welcome to the class. Come on guys, 20 questions gone, 10 more questions, 10 more questions. The correct answer to this question is Piramal Enterprises. Piramal Enterprises. Shooting किया से इजी है नमिता, पीरामल एंटरप्राइजेस कवर किया था हमने इसे। नेक्स्ट, हु वॉन बैक टू बैक मेन्स हाई जम्प टाइटल इन द बिग 12 आउटडोर ट्रैक एंड फील्ड चैंपियनशिप्स इन मैनहट्टन यूएसए? Who won back-to-back men's high jump titles in Big 12 outdoor track and field championships in Manhattan, USA? Who won back-to-back men's high jump title in Big 12 October outdoor track and field championship in Manhattan, USA? And the correct answer to this is Tejaswini Sankar. Tejaswini Sankar is the correct answer. Next question. Who won men's single Italian Open 2021? 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 And the correct answer is Rafa. Rafa is the correct answer, guys. Next. Who won the Betfred British Masters title 2021? Who won the Betfred British Masters title 2021? Hey Prithvi, good evening, welcome to the class. Who won the Betfred British Masters title 2021? And the correct answer to this question is Richard Bland. Okay, Richard Bland is the correct answer. Next, who was inducted posthumously to the Naismith Memorial Basketball Hall of Fame as the class of 2020? who was inducted posthumously to the Naismith Memorial Basketball Hall of Fame as the class of 2020? Who was inducted posthumously to the Naismith Memorial Basketball Hall of Fame as the class of 2020? And the correct answer to this question is Kobe Bryant. Okay, Kobe Bryant. Next, which organization announced the creation of new award, the Kareem Abdul-Jabbar Social Justice Champion Award, to recognize players who are making strides in the fight for social justice? Which organization announced the creation of new award, the Kareem Abdul-Jabbar Social Justice Champion Award, to recognize players who are making strides in the fight for social justice? Yes, Isha. And the correct answer to this question is NBA, guys. NBA is the correct answer. NBA is the correct answer. Last five questions, guys. Last five questions. Then you guys are free for Saturday night. Saturday night के लिए आप chill कर सकते हो. So, who has been conferred International Invincible Gold Medal of this year? Yes. Who has been conferred International Invincible Gold Medal of this year? Who has been conferred International Invincible Gold Medal of this year? Yes, Education Minister of our country. And that's Ramesh Singh Pokhriyal. Ramesh Singh Pokhriyal Nishank जिसे कहते हैं. Next. Which state launched HIT COVID app to ensure regular monitoring tracking of home isolated patients? HIT मतलब होम आइसोलेटेड ट्रीटमेंट. Which state launched HIT COVID app to ensure regular monitoring tracking of home isolated patients? Which state launched HIT COVID app to ensure regular monitoring tracking of home isolated patients? And the correct answer to this question is Bihar. Okay, Bihar is the correct answer. Next, who is the author of book Sikkim? A History of Intrigue and Alliance. Sikkim, A History of Intrigue and Alliance. Who is the author of the book Sikkim, A History of Intrigue and Alliance? Who is the author of the book Sikkim, A History of Intrigue and Alliance? And that's the correct answer, guys. The correct answer is Preet Mohan Singh Malik. Preet Mohan Singh Malik. What is the theme of this year's International Museum Day? What is the theme of this year's International Museum Day? What is the theme of this year's International Museum Day? And the correct answer is the future of museums. The future of museums, recover and reimagine. Okay, recover and reimagine. Last question for the day, guys. Last question for the day. What is the theme of this year's 6th UN Global Traffic Safety Week 2021? What is the theme of this year's 6th UN Global Traffic Safety Week 2021? What is the theme of this year's 6th UN Global Traffic Safety Week 2021? And that is a correct answer, everybody. That's a correct answer. Streetful life. Okay, streetful life is the correct answer. Chalo. Anybody has any doubt in this session? Is session mein kisi ko kuch doubt hai? Any doubt in this session, guys? Kal koi class nahi hai. Kal 7 baje class hai, Anjali. Tomorrow we have class at 7 p.m. YouTube par. Okay, 7 p.m. YouTube par. Top 20 current affairs of the week. Top 20 current affairs of the week. Kal 7 baje hai. Sir, next time, mere 30 box aur baki reh gaye hai. I made it. Okay, theek hai, theek hai. Chalega. Kal ek hi session hoga. 7 p.m. YouTube par top 20 current affairs of the week. Okay. Yes, Adi. Every day. On Unacademy Learning App. ओके अनअकैडमी लर्निंग ऐप पर ये रोज सेशन होता है लर्निंग ऐप पर रोज सेशन होता है ये एट 5 पीएम ओके रोज शाम को 5 बजे ये क्लास होती है यू कैन यूज द कोड RUSHI ऋषि इस कोड को इस्तेमाल करके आप मेरे सारे फ्री क्लासेस को अनलॉक कर सकते हो यू कैन अनलॉक ऑल माय फ्री क्लासेस RUSHI ऋषि ओके नेक्स्ट वीक Thank you for your 5 p.m. 5 p.m. Adi. 5 p.m. 5 p.m. ko hota hai ye. Okay. Chalo guys. So before we part ways, let me just quickly tell you about the Iconic CAT subscription 2021. Isme aapko personal mentor diya jata hai, test analysis and reports, OMETs ka exclusive preparation, all benefits of plus will be included you can get mentored by top graduates from top B school I am Bangalore I am Ahmedabad I am Calcutta and I am Bangalore again yes bye bye guys you can also check out this feature on Unacademy ask a doubt feature aapko bas aapke Unacademy ke learning application mein jana hai ask a doubt feature par click karna hai you can even take a picture okay you can even take a picture and choose from the gallery you can specifically crop your doubt and select the correct subject to which the question belongs and upload it this is a 24/7 feature guys and it is absolutely for free okay ye bilkul free hai so it's not for plus or iconic subscribers only it's for everybody yes guys please do not forget to like the session is video ko like zarur kar dena guys so lastly All the people, 1 year subscription plan for Iconic goes for 39,500. You spend less than 3,300 rupees for your preparation in a month. 1 year for plus goes for 22,550. You spend less than 1,900 rupees in a month for your preparation. 2 years for plus goes for 32,800. You spend less than 1,400 rupees for your preparation. And you spend 2 years for Iconic goes for 67,000. You spend less than 2,800 rupees for your preparation. Okay. So thank you all for joining this session. Please stay home. Please stay safe. Take care of yourself. Get vaccinated as soon as possible, guys. Let's crack it. Bye-bye.